Welcome to December. Yes, the Christmas season is here and it's a month full of Christmas special recipes. And we are starting with an eggless cake. So there has been quite a few requests for eggless cakes on my channel. So here I present to you an eggless zebra cake. A zebra cake is a cake which, when cut, looks like the skin of a zebra. So it has those dark and light stripes. It's a combination of chocolate and vanilla cake batters. So let's quickly check out the recipe. But before we do that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And please do click that tiny bell icon too and turn on all notifications. That way you wouldn't miss a single Christmas recipe. The first step for making a cake, I'm sure you all know by now. You need to preheat your oven. So we are preheating the oven at 175 degrees Celsius for about 10 to 15 minutes and then we start preparing the batter. For this cake, we need to take yogurt, and into this goes in some baking soda, sugar, oil, and some vanilla essence. Use a whisk and blend this well. And next goes in all the dry ingredients. So all-purpose flour or maida, baking powder, a pinch of salt, and then let's fold this in. So the base batter is ready. Now the next step is to transfer a little of this batter into another bowl for making the chocolate cake batter for this. For the chocolate batter, into this let's add some cocoa powder and some milk. And then just fold this also together. To get the zebra line patterns, you need to pour the batter alternately. So first goes in a little bit of the vanilla cake batter in the center. On top of it, you pour a little bit of the chocolate, then again vanilla, and just keep alternating it till you're done with both the batters. Tap the cake tin to level the batter. This cake has to go into the oven for about 45 to 50 minutes. So I'm using a 7-inch cake tin. If you're using an 8-inch, the height of the cake will be lesser, in which case the time taken might be slightly lower. So I would bake it for about 45 to 50 minutes. I would check at the 45-minute mark. So how do you check the doneness of the cake? The top should look done before you open the oven. Then put in a skewer and check whether the cake is done or not. It should come out clean. I hope you've enjoyed watching this recipe and will surely try it out.